So you want to try to keep your knees straight, kind of like JONESERCISE. So you get a dynamic hamstring straight there. Turn up on the toes. Very
damn it.
What?
Don't bend your knees.
I cannot not bend my knees.
Yes, you can. It's still going as high.
That is a double negative.
Toes, Jerry. Toes.
Apparently, I don't know how to do it. Look at John. Just follow John in front of
him.
Three toes. It's like your knees are
fused. All right.
There you go. Yeah. Well, you don't have to come up with it, either.
I can't. Is this first thing?
Second.
What's the first?
Inchworms.
Wow.
Two push-ups, not ten.
Two.
Good start.
Two.
Oh, this is easy.
Bill.
First get it on.
Yeah. side and back more.
Oh, this is a bad idea.
No. It's always bad when he consults that clipboard.
Great idea, John.
And no white fat. Ever.
Zero. Skinny little booty.
Come on, boy!
This sounds like James Hall.
Come on, come on.
Suicide at Sumter.
Not very good. Chris.
When all ten. See
each column.
What?
Line up.
You
have to do push-ups.
How many?
Ten.
Two.
One. Two.
Somebody's on that ball right now. I think you guys can.
Where the hell are you doing?
Oh, you were just moving. I'm sorry.
What are you doing, Barry?
Full throttle
approach. He's trying. He thinks he's
being good.
No, he
thinks he's.
Really kind of. I think he made a mistake, but he went to full. Now he's on
the
three quarters. All right, now you got short distance.
Sprint, Barry.
Sprint.